Today we're taking a look at the latest release of MX Linux MX23.2 Libretto. This is the second refresh of MX23 and it comes with a number of exciting new features and improvements. MX23.2 is based on the latest version of Debian, Debian 12.4 Bookworm. This means that you can expect all of the latest security updates and bug fixes. MX23.2 comes with a number of new updated applications, including a new tool called MX Local for managing system local information, a new tool called Papyrus Folder Colors for customizing folder colors. The AHS XFCE release features the 6.6 Liquorix kernel, which is known for its performance. The KDE Plasma ISO now uses Camoso instead of Webcamoid, which is a more stable and reliable webcam application. The XFCE and Fluxbox ISOs now uses GovView instead of Webcamoid. Fixes to MX Comfort Teams for some apps with white text on white backgrounds. Build essential packages now included on ISO for compiling drivers. Pipewire 1.0, which is a new audio and video framework. Update in manual. New wallpaper options called MX Linux Desert Landscape. Many language updates. All of the MX23.2 ISOs have been updated to the latest kernel from Debian and MX repositories. The main XFCE and Fluxbox ISOs are now using the 6.1 kernel and the AHS release now uses the 6.6 Liquorix kernel. The MX Raspberry Pi RESPIN has also been updated to the latest package from MX and RPOS repos. If you're already running MX23, you can update to MX23.2 using the regular update channels or by installing the changed applications. MX23.2 is a great update for MX Linux users. With its new features, improvements and bug fixes, it's sure to make your experience even better. Thank you for joining me today, and as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share and subscribe.